They never hurt a fly. They'll kill you with their automobile. Well, now I really don't think it's long to save the driver. And it's a wonder there's any of us left alive. I saw a man last week. He must have forgot his brain. He's doing 5 miles an hour down that fast lane. And now people lose their minds when they get behind the wheel. They'll never